Yeah, so this is the website I made. It's a simple photography website for my roommate. He's a freelance photographer in the Burlington area, and he mainly focuses on nature photography. So on the site, you can go to the store right here. This shows you all the available pieces that he has for sale, such as these black and white photos. If you click purchase, it takes you down here and you can pay for these photos through PayPal, which is pretty convenient. It also features a nice gallery right here, which displays all of his photos. You can click on any photo and it brings it up in a light box, and then you can navigate through.
I'd much rather see this than a broken overlap.
And we also have a simple about page right here, which just displays information about him. A simple contact page. And then this is the cool one. This is a raffle. So if you fill out the survey and follow him on Instagram, you'll automatically get entered in a raffle to win one of these black and white photos. All of the pages are dynamic, so they work really well on smaller screens and multiple devices. So all of them, he can print them in any size you want. The for sale page just has actual pictures that he has printed out. And I'm not sure if you saw, but when you hover over it, it tells you the dimensions of the photo as well as the price.